I think he's a great leader, and he's much like me. He's a dictator, and I think with that in mind, he's going to turn the United States into North Korea 2.0. So we're going to be great friends.